So when I was born, one of my legs was growing at a different rate to the other one. 6 months later, I had it amputated from my ankle down. How quickly you get through your apprenticeship and how well you do relies on you, your attitude, your motivation to get it done.